Why pray psalms? Psalms enable us to communicate with our Creator, the God source. The psalms offer us ways to rejoice in prayer, to bow in worship, to exalt the God source, our Creator, for all he does and for all his blessings to us. This is Edgar Dunn's Corner. If you're new here, please subscribe, click the notification bell, like, comment, share. This is a continuation of the Book of Psalms audio series, Psalm chapter 13, New International Version. How long, Lord, will you forget me? Forever. How long will you hide your face from me? How long must I wrestle with my thoughts? And day after day, I have sorrow in my heart. How long will my enemy triumph over me? Look on me and answer. Lord my God, give light to my eyes, or I will sleep in death. And my enemy will say, I have overcome him, and my foes will rejoice when I fall. But I trust in your unfailing love. My heart rejoices in your salvation. I will sing the Lord's praise, for he has been good to me. Psalm 13, King James Version. How long wilt thou forget me, O Lord? Forever. How long wilt thou hide thy face from me? How long shall I take counsel in my soul, having sorrow in my heart daily? How long shall my enemy be exalted over me? Consider and hear me, O my Lord God. Lighten mine eyes, lest I sleep the sleep of death. Lest my enemies say, I have prevailed against him. And those that trouble me rejoice when I am moved. But I have trusted in the mercy. My heart shall rejoice in my salvation. I will sing unto the Lord, because he hath dealt bountifully with me. Thank you for viewing. This was Psalm chapter 13, New International Version. And King James Version. If you're new here, please click the notification bell, subscribe, share. See new faiths to come.